And 1, 2, 3, tap. 5, 6, 7, tap. 1, 2, 3, tap. 5, 6, 7, tap.
Very good. We'll
tap and then come back together. Side tap. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Come back. 5, 6, 7, and again. Yeah? So 3 steps turn. We have full turn on the 3 steps, not just one. Margarita, please. And 1, 2, 3, tap. 5, 6, 7, tap. And then she do the first step on her left. She already start twisting her shoulders. 1, 2, and then finish. 3, tap, come back. 5, 6, 7, 8. So you're moving. 3, tap, 5, 6, 7, tap. 1, 2, 3, tap, come back. 5, 6, 7, 8.
Already,
yeah.
Turn. Then step, you can turn your foot and then step without any slidings. It's easy to do without any foot rotation. Yeah, so make sure that from the very first step, you start your turns. Yeah?
Music?
Sure.
Ready? So we start with our side step. Remember your hips, figure 8, and your arms, yeah? Ready? 1, 2, 3, tap, 5, 6, 7, turn. 1, 2, 3, tap, 5, 6, forward, back. Let's do 2 more. Last one. And we go back again to the side. Tap, 5, 6, 7. Turn. 1, 2, 3. Tap, 5, 6, 7. Repeat.
You
can use the double hand locks. Yeah? For side basic and the forward one, same. 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. For now.
6, 7, tap. Now fours turn, ladies. 1, 2, 3, tap, leaders. 5, 6, 7, tap. Yeah? For now, just release your arms close on the waist or nice and easy to the side. It's up to you. For now, no arms. Later, we'll try underarm turn and then switch behind the back for leaders, okay? For now, just 1, 2, 3, tap, 5, 6, 7, tap. 1, 2, 3, tap, 5, 6, 7, tap.
Side,
yeah? Tap, side, together, side, tap. On the tap, leaders, this is your job. You lift your left arm up, it's like a signal for her that she's gonna have turn. 1, 2, 3, tap. Nice and easy to the side, it's up to you. For now, no arms. Later, we'll try underarm turn and then switch behind the back for leaders, okay? For now, just 1, 2, 3, tap, 5, 6, 7, tap. 1, 2, 3, tap, 5, 6, 7, tap.
Side,
yeah? Tap, side, together, side, tap. On the tap, leaders, this is your nice and easy to the side, it's up to you. For now, no arms. Later, we'll try underarm turn and then switch behind the back for leaders, okay? For now, just 1, 2, 3, tap, 5, 6, 7, tap. 1, 2, 3, tap, 5, 6, 7, tap.
Side,
huh? Tap, side, together, side, tap. On the tap, leaders, this is your job. You lift your left arm up, it's like a signal for her that she's gonna have turn. 1, two, three, tap. And then ladies, please, please, leave your right arm in front of you. Don't try to lead your leader under his arm or something. Just leave your right arm in front of you. So for me, I know that my arm here, I start turning, and I know that I need to switch left to right, and it's right here, yeah? If you leave this one, yeah. Or if you leave both arms.
Yes.
Which one right, which one left? I don't have time for this, right? So I know that my right here, one, two, three, tap, five, six, seven, tap, one, two, three, tap, five, six, seven, tap, one, two, three, tap, five, six, seven, tap, one, two, three, tap. Alright, so let's try very, very slow, yeah? So we're gonna do the same. We're gonna do side basic, and then under right arm turn for ladies, and then gentlemen, we switch our arms behind our back. Yeah.
Little thing for ladies, for this under arm turn, make sure that you're not opening your elbow like this. So you'll leave it, yeah, you can injure your shoulder.